You want mommy to do it with you? Well, do you cool walk? I'm cool, I'm cool. Come on. My name's Lori, my son Braxton, and my daughter Alaska are pageant royalty.
Pretty good. I'm Jay, Braxton's father, and soon to be Alaska's stepfather.
All right, Alaska.
I really don't want it.
Well, you're going to. The difference between my son Braxton and my daughter Alaska is like night and day. Braxton, being from two racial backgrounds, made the most beautiful baby. He's not so cookie cutter as, so to say, the blonde hair, blue eyes, which Alaska has. You're not a stripper, but shake your butt a little bit.
Why would you even say that?
Well, you know what I mean. She knows what I mean.
I'm Alaska. My biggest supporter would be, I don't really have one.
All right, Braxton, which one's your favorite one? Will you show me?
These ones.
That one.
I am Braxton, and my sister doesn't do as good as me.
Yeah, you're so handsome. My son Braxton rocks every pageant he goes to. The only thing that I could see Braxton not winning this pageant is if he fell over dead. You both compete together for the Mega Supreme.
Well.
But you never know. That would be a surprise, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it's definitely for me.
We'll see how she does, and hopefully she accepts defeat or, you know, failure with a smile on her face. Okay, Braxton. I gotta bleach your teeth, babe. I bleach my children's teeth at least once a week, whether we have a pageant coming up or not.
Don't swallow it. Don't taste good if you swallow it.
Alaska, will you let me do your bottoms again?
Please, no.
These little girls are gonna be wearing flippers, and I don't like the flippers, so let's at least get your teeth bleached. Flippers, I think, are kind of silly because you're literally altering what God gave them. I need to get up in there. Alaska?
Uh-uh. The teeth whitening stuff tastes terrible.
Your teeth are so yellow compared to his, though.
I'm sorry.
It's crazy.
What are you doing?
Bleaching their teeth.
Bleaching their teeth?
I bleach their teeth all the time.
Really?
Yeah, they love it.
I did not know Lori bleached the kids' teeth. I had no idea.
So you scrubbed so hard you made your gum bleed. Come here.
What does that taste like?
Put your finger out. It's disgusting. Taste it.
Gross.
I know.
Yeah.
I know. Alaska, don't rinse that. I think the bleaching went really well. Even Jay looked at it, and he said that Alaska's teeth look really good.
My name is Ashley, and I'm the director of Circle City Pageant. This weekend, we are putting on Cars and Stars here in Indianapolis. Our contestants come from all over. We've had contestants from Washington, Missouri, Georgia, New York. We are expecting 30 girls and 3 boys.
Mommy, are you in the nervous what?
Kaylee is a new little girl. She just started competing, and I think this is her first big pageant.
Yes. Mama's a nervous wreck. Yeah.
Braxton is adorable. He is one of the most handsome little boys I've ever seen, and I think there's big things in his future. Alaska is so beautiful. I think she's going to be a big star one day. Olivia is a beautiful little girl. She's been competing for many years. I think she'll do really well.
You ready, Liv?
There are some beautiful kids coming, and it's gonna be really tough for the judges to choose.
Put them down. Sit down. Let's get dressed. Thank you.
That's
Braxton, sit down.
What's 3 words to best describe her?
Pain in the
pain in the butt.
Pretty, sensitive, and playful.
I think it's been a long trip, and everybody's real grumpy.
Ambitions in life.
A doctor!
To make some man's life miserable. How about that? Making mommy and daddy's life miserable?
Yeah, just put that. I'm just kidding.
Huh?
I'm just kidding.
I'm not.
I'm not perfect. Sometimes. Not all the time.
Please welcome Alaska to the stage.
Yeah, Alaska!
gracing the stage today with her beautiful blonde hair and ice blue eyes.
She had a tan line on her back. I thought that it would show really bad through her formal wear. My daughter looks like a giraffe.
Her hobbies include playing with her brother, pageants, and to be just like mommy.
I thought her hair would have been a little bit bigger for beauty. The stylist had several people she had to do, and there was some other contestants' hair that I would have died to have had on Alaska's head. So, you know, you live and learn.
This is Alaska!
I'm gonna go get it.
Alaska did really well with her beauty walk. She had her feet perfect, and I'm really psyched.
You were awesome.
This car's right there.
Moving right along, we're gonna go ahead and award our 4-10 Mini Supreme.
I'm not sure who's gonna win.
Goes to Sydney.
I could always go in it next year.
Well, you know what? There was actually, the scoring was so close. We're talking ties here. So I want Alaska to come to the stage. Mini Supreme winners.
My Little Queen Alaska won the Mini Supreme title for all the ages between 4 years and 10. And she just hopped up there, her face just a shine and her eyes as big as saucers. She was so happy.
Oh gosh, I hope those are tears of joy.
Oh. Is she crying?
Yes, she is.
I started to cry because I was so excited.
You did a spectacular job today.
I never imagined that I would have won a big title like this.